Tom Slackjaw.
And I am Brother Ray Slackjaw.
And together we are
the Slackjaw Brothers.
Thank you, Mom.
We're here today to present you with musical interpretations of classical America.
That means, in a very classy way, we play a lot of old songs.
Glad to be here today. There's a lot to do and see. Later today, the Charles Riders are going to be right over here in this corral. And I heard some gossip about them, actually, Brother Ray.
Gossip? We don't deal in gossip.
Well, I heard that one of the horses is having an affair with one of the cows in the barn over there.
One of the horses is having an affair with one of the cows over there.
That's what I heard.
Tell us about that.
Well, it didn't seem like it would work out, but I asked around, the folks around here told me it's a stable relationship. Now a song from our favorite American songwriter, Stephen Foster.
That's right. We love Stephen Foster. We try to emulate him in every way except for the part about dying dead, drunk, and broke.
Yeah. And this is very popular with the 49ers. It came out here with the Gold Rush. When was it?
That would be 1849. Yes.
Call those who sin. Those who sin.
Going down to New Orleans, looking around the town. If I find